Hey everybody, so I went to my third or fourth lactation consultant meeting, and a lot of you knew I was pumping for 2 weeks and I was really wanting to get Evan latched back on. And he had no problem latching back on. He still didn't open his mouth, so she showed me ways to work around that to really just take the best open mouth that I can get. So I went home, and after three sessions of nursing, I just couldn't do it. I just can't do it. He is hurting me so bad. I was back to having blisters and being so sore that I couldn't wear my shirt, and I just can't deal with that pain. And I'm 6 weeks postpartum. I've dealt with so much pain already that I just can't do it anymore. I just cannot get him to latch on properly. Even with the nipple shield, he is still pinching me and causing blisters with the nipple shield on. So I don't know. So I decided I'm okay with it now. I'm not like I used to be so emotional about it because I wanted to nurse so bad. But right now I know I did everything I possibly could do. I've been on the phone with lactation consultants. I don't know how many times. I've been to the hospital for them to help me, three, four times. What do you do? There's a point that you just have to say this isn't working and I'm gonna have to do what's best for me. And pumping, exclusively pumping is what's best for me at this point. But I may, just out of curiosity, I'm going to get healed completely, because I wasn't healed completely, but I was healed a lot more than I was. And I am going to have some severe scarring, but once I get healed completely, maybe in like a month, I'll try maybe one more time with the nipple shield. But if not, I'm okay with pumping. So as far as exclusively pumping goes, I pump a bottle ahead. So whenever he eats that bottle, I pump. So I'm pumping on demand. And I pump for 15 minutes and I get about 4.5 to 5, 6 ounces per 15-minute pumping session. And so as far as Evan goes, he's really good. He is 6 weeks old today or this week. And at 5 weeks at the lactation consultant, she weighed him and he weighed 11 pounds, 11 ounces at 5 weeks. And he had gained 3 pounds in 29 days. So yeah, 3 pounds in 29 days, which is crazy. He's a really big boy. The lactation consultant couldn't believe how old he looks for being only 6 weeks old. He's just a big boy. And he's really strong. So that is my exclusively pumping update. I'm just so thankful that I have the milk to pump for him. And I'm gonna do it as long as I can. So that is the deal. Thank you so much for all your comments, all your support, all your stories and emails to me, and just encouraging me and giving me hope. It was really nice. So thank you so much for that. And I'm a little windblown. Oh my gosh, I was just outside. So, all right, bye.